Welcome to the McAlvany Weekly Commentary. This week we discuss how funny money distorts reality, but only on a temporary basis. We look at last week's Fed announcement of a non-taper. As we expected, they are in a trap. Then we look at modern art, astronomically priced in modern money. And last, we look at gold as cash. Join us for this and more on this week's McAlvany Weekly Commentary.